A local lady who wishes to remain anonymous, she won big at the California Hotel and Casino on Tuesday. She was playing Wheel of Fortune. She plays a $1.75 bet. The pointer landed on the progressive jackpot of $891,775. It's the second major Wheel of Fortune slots jackpot at the Cal this summer. Another visitor from Hawaii won a $1.5 million payout. That was in June, so it sounds like we need to be heading there soon.
Yes!